Who gave you the permissions to take the life of an innocent man? And who are you to be judging, sentencing and murdering? Who gave you the permissions to take the life of an innocent man? And who are you to be judging? Remember, your judgments are coming. For all your sinful actions, there is a reaction. And if you hide yourself behind the wall, suddenly you're going to fall. Stop the wickedness, because you kill so many innocent fathers, leaving their sons and their daughters. But when you think that all is well, you will be living with the devil in hell. Hey, who gave you the permissions to take the life of an innocent man? And who are you to be judging?
Coming.